As a matter of fact, people are funny about taking chances, and we're going to prove it with a little shell game of our own. In front of me on a revolving table, ladies and gentlemen, is our people are funny version of the shell game. Three cylinders standing about a foot and a half high, the tops of which are covered by a rubber diaphragm which has been sliced in two so you can put your hand inside of the cylinder without seeing inside because the top closes up the minute your hand comes out. Now, this entire thing revolves and the entire thing is painted so that you can't tell one cylinder from another. At this point, it's time to meet a lady who volunteered out of our audience because she said she likes to take a chance. A gambling gal. So bring her out and let's start the shell game. Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
Pauline Beneke.
Where are you from, Pauline?
Boston, Mass. Originally.
Uh-huh. And are you married or single?
I'm married.
Step up a little closer to the table here. This is the idea of the game, Pauline. We are going to put inside of one of these cylinders an object that may be worth $2,500 to you. This is a $2,500 wristwatch. This has 33 diamonds and 58 sapphires. And it was made by Lucien Piccard, one of the most famous watch designers in the world. Isn't that a beautiful watch?
Sure.
And look at all the pearls as well as the other jewels on it. Now, I am going to put this right inside this container there. See it?
Sneaky.
Keep your eye on it. Hear what she said? Sneaky. All right. Now, that container right there has the watch in it. Now I'm going to turn the table around. Are you keeping your eye on it? Pat, would you bring in the next object, please? It's merely a toad. A nice, big, fat toad. You see that?